Hey guys, so I managed my, oh god damn it. Like the baggage claim is so long right now and I'm already late. I managed my time horribly today. Okay, so I was super distracted. Anyway, my flight got delayed, but I'm still late for some reason. My time management is horrible. I fell asleep in the Uber, woke up, the Uber driver just is like, hey, we're here. I'm here, about to go through security check. Shouts out to Five Pillars for the hats. Wearing the red ones, aka the young Corey Matthews. Let's get on this plane, guys, and let's go back home, and we'll see who's picking me up from the airport, all right? And while I was waiting in line to buy these, I ran into the one and only White Iverson, Mr. Post Malone. Here's a little picture. Damn! Best way to get picked up, right? Damn, two people coming to pick me up. That's next level right now.
What are the ears, though, man?
How you doing?
Good, chilling. What's up, bro? How you doing? You good? Good to see you.
That's your man.
Where are you?
Where did you come from? Damn. You guys are more excited to see each other, bro. Alright, guys. I'll go back to LA now.
Was flight good?
Yeah, it was good. I went to sleep.
Where's your
car? I'm burning you somewhere.
Alright, let's go. Let's bob out. We're bobbing at the airport. Yeah, guys. So I'm back home finally after a month. Almost two months, man.
Yeah. Almost like a lot of minutes.
I need a new vlog camera, like low key. We have to go buy one today so I can give you this. So. Cause yeah, it look like it's so dusty. If I put it in the light, you can see the dust.
Yeah. You don't clean the lens?
I can't clean the inside. That's all inside. All this dust is from the inside.
No. It's all inside, dude.
Oh shit. Yeah. I don't know. That's how I broke the outside. Yeah. And anyway, guys, so first stop, we're gonna go to Nike Marina because they got some type of a sale and just to go mess around. After that, we're gonna go eat at my family restaurant, right? You wanna eat
that?
Because I haven't ate that in like 2 months. I gotta see my dad. I haven't seen him in 2 months. And then we'll see what else we do. So if you guys used to watch the vlogs, we used to always come to the Nike clearance store in Marina because it has the best deals. It's like cheaper than Nike.
Steals.
It's a hit or miss though, usually a miss, but I used to work here actually and we used to find crazy stuff, like cheap deals on sneakers. I would hold them, I'd do some stuff I wasn't supposed to do. Not stealing, but like...
That's how you got fired, guys.
No, I didn't get fired, I quit. Not stealing, I just did the stuff like putting the shoe to the side and then buying them off when I was off and things like that. I had the hazelnut LeBron 10s, I got them for Harris for a steal, but... Yeah, but it's not like that anymore apparently, but I don't know, it's been like 2 years since I worked there. I heard about that actually. Dude, you're...
Oh, Jeff.
What's up, bro?
So, hey, how's your husband? Is that what you go tell us? You know your husband?
All around me are me. Why is it so blurry? Why is my mustache missing?
You look skinny, fam.
I think so.
Hey, where's the steals and dust? Let's go.
Oh, alright, here we go. Guys, first up, these, we call these the Bumblebees. So it's a very hot product for Black Friday. The Bumbles.
Black Friday was yesterday.
White Saturday. Here we go, guys. My favorite ice cream, as you guys all know, it's the mint. Shout out to Saucony. Free stuff. He's like so pleased, real talk.
Damn. Hold on. Red Octobers, fam.
Oh, shit. These are Fred Octobers. Damn. Remember you used to stuff your shoes with...
Yeah, I never did that.
Yeah, me neither.
These are actually dope, honestly.
Look at that.
It is basically a Red October. Found hashtag thumbnail. We found Red Octobers at Nike clearance. Low key, I'm going to do
this. This is one of those DJ Hess videos.
Here, hold the bottle. Oh yeah, hold on. Damn. Thumbnail gone wrong. Excuse me, your store sucks.
I know it does, bro. It's good. Welcome to the Madness of Holiday Sales.
This is so cheap!
We've been in line for over an hour now. The line literally wraps around the whole. Oh, well, the line's shorter. No, actually, it's. The line is right here where this guy's. That is, and it goes all the way around this way. And it's so hot right now, they got police escorts. They're police escorting. Any LeBrons to the front of the store, like they got the freaking chorks right there. Your close up is coming. You know, right when I get back. What are you doing?
Leaving?
Yeah.
Huh?
I'm going home.
Where? Now?
Yeah. Where? Right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I put. Alright, love you.
I'll see you tomorrow?
Yeah, or tonight.
Okay.
Alright. Had to eat at the family restaurant. That was my dad. We about to go to my house now. Cause we about to go chill. It's cold over here, bro. I'm not used to this lifestyle.
Hey, what's up, fam? How you
I
been?
I said, brr, it's cold in here. I said, there must be some clovers in the atmosphere. I said, brr.
20,000 thumbs up and I'll move back to the Bay Area and live with Harris.
Yeah, me and Kais will get a place together.
Yeah, damn, yeah. Imagine. Dude, have you seen, okay, I don't know if you know, do you know who the FaZe Clan is?
No, what is that?
Okay, so it's
there's the one fuck I don't want to talk
FaZe Rug?
Huh?
You don't like FaZe Rug? You know FaZe Rug?
Oh fuck, that's the wrong way, damn it.
Oh, this guy's mobbing, bro. Who's this?
Wait, am I the wrong way?
Yeah, no,
I'm
fine.
Wrong, right?
No, you can go either way. Oh, it's Kion. Yeah.
Thank you, brother.
See ya. Alright. We're just popular in Fremont right now. Okay, do you know who FaZe Rug is?
I've seen FaZe.
He's like a skinny Arab kid. I think he's Arab.
Really?
He lives at home. He pranks his mom and stuff.
No, I've never seen it.
Okay, well,
there's some kid that always spams the shit out of us.
Oh, no. Fuck. That little kid is not a FaZe. Yeah. FaZe is a huge clan. It's a video game group.
Mm.
And they all live in one house. It's called the FaZe House. So they each have their own room. It's like seven guys. Yeah, imagine us, like me, you, Wajib, Mocha, Ahmed. Like we all lived in one house. And the thing about it is they all have their own YouTube channels and then they have a joint channel.
What?
So every day they're like, they just go in each other's rooms and be like, yo,
and is there a point of view?
Yeah, and it's basically like not even vlogs. They're like, yo, they do challenges. So, like they walk in, yo, what's up? And like, yo, I'm doing this challenge. So they have endless freaking possibilities, and then they also have other gamers like FaZe Rug, who lives in their house is in New York, I think, or New Jersey.
Dope.
And then they have other guys who are part of their clan, which is like FaZe Rug, and he lives in San Diego, and he's like freaking like 21 or 19 or 20 or something like that. But it's crazy, man. So if we imagine,
we live together, it would be game over.
It would be epic, dude.
We basically, if you accumulate all the times that we've no homo slept together, I think we lived a good amount of time with each other.
Yeah.
Hotel rooms.
Hit the lab. Damn. Remember, I used to always do the shmoney, make everyone do the shmoney dance. So I gotta make everybody do that.
About a week ago.
Oh. She like. I just came home, there was hella packages. Shouts out to Chance Sports, they sent me a shoe and I didn't even know it was coming. Randomly, they just sent it to me.
You guys gotta go to
Crew Kicks on Tuesday, I believe it's gonna go up.
To see what's inside this.
Tuesday or Wednesday?
Make sure you guys go over to Crew Kicks. Ooh.
Hassan, he's gonna start a YouTube channel.
I want some shoes.
You got those?
Look at these.
Yeah, I just got a whole bunch of stuff. I bought most of this stuff, but shout out to Champs. They sent me some free stuff, so I'm really hyped about that. Harris, you show them what you bought today.
Nice box.
At Nike. We're going to do a little Nike
shout
haul for you guys.
Price. Got me this on Black Friday. This little R2 is going to go with all my other little R2-D2 little memorabilia
toys.
Collectibles.
His toys.
My toy collection.
Okay, he bought his mom a gym bag, right?
This is mom's gym bag.
His mom a gym bag.
Fuchsia. It's actually Fireberry is the actual color.
He bought that for himself.
It's for traveling. All of a sudden,
FC Barcelona.
I have a lot of Barcelona stuff.
My sister and my brother-in-law just went to the game.
I know, I saw his video.
Yeah. Wow. They're in Europe right
and
now.
And they whooped 4-0 against
Real,
yeah.
Dude, it's crazy. They have like a whole like museum of just straight Barcelona history and
yeah, that shoe.
No, crazy.
Madison Square Garden for soccer. Oh, myself, I got this little football because all of a sudden I'm a football player.
Oh, you got that?
Yeah, I got it. These are not good to keep warm. I'll be honest with you. And you start sweating with this material on the inside. I wore an inside black.
So why'd you get it?
For looks. To be cute. And I think it brings on my eyes. That color. You got socks. Keep your toes warm.
I show you buy socks every time we go there.
I know. I only wear them once. I got white socks. Because no racism. No racism. Come on. All lives matter. Okay. I got some shoes for my mother.
Lying.
She's a nurse.
You bought that for your bae.
That's for my mom. My mom. Check out my mom's sneaker IG. She'll be posting a review on this on our YouTube channel. She's a nurse, so she wanted some nice little comfortable shoes. These are comfortable.
What are they called? Don't look. Wow, you're supposed to guess.
I don't know.
They're Lunar Flyknit 2s or 3s.
3s. This is Mr. Kai Somar sweater?
Oh, yeah, that's mine.
This is a nice one.
It was overpriced, though.
Hassani got so much stuff. We're going to get into...
Let me wear it right now.
That's all you got?
Yeah.
You had your hella stuff in your hand. What are you getting? He had like four pairs of shoes.
He hyped himself up and then he unhyped himself.
How do you get a pay raise? Pay raise.
What do you mean? What? You're like, what do I owe you? That was basically free.
Am I fitted or am I fitted?
Damn.
I look like a different
That's
tie.
Better, yeah.
I'm way different now.
I'm supposed to give Harris his camera today, but I'm an idiot and I forgot the freaking wall charger, but I'm sure he could go buy one. So tomorrow morning, I'm gonna go buy a new vlog camera. I'm not gonna get the Sony. I'm just gonna get another D7X because I feel like within like a few months, a brand new camera is gonna come out that's the same price. And I'm just gonna get that one rather than hop on the Sony one. So I'm just gonna get the same camera I have. Hope it doesn't get messed up. Take extra good care of it. Alright guys, so we came to Buffalo Wild Wings, Young HK.
How you been, fam? What the hell? It's like spaghetti. It went to the back of my throat.
What are those? We came bowling. Me and Harris one-on-one for the World Heavyweight Championship of bowling.
Let's do it.
I'm probably gonna get my ass beat. We both haven't bowled in months. So, we'll see who wins. Here we go, guys, one-on-one matchup. Young Kobe versus, what the hell's your name?
Huh?
What's your name?
La Harris.
Oh, La Harris versus Kobe. Very smart marketing plan. Shout out fivepillars.co.
Yeah, fivepillars. It's about to go down, but I'll take this.
He took the foil off in my kitchen and made it into a shirt. Hold it.
Here we go.
Let me show you this. First, we gotta choose our ball.
Kais is very good at choosing balls. Look at the double fisting right there. All right, let's see. Let's see what happens here. Not a start strong.
You feel me? That one just wasn't going down for the kid. All right, let's see what Harris can do here. Ah, damn it! Oh.
There you go, man.
Damn it.
I don't know what that X means. Does that mean I broke it?
Because I didn't use the, I used the one that had like a round feel right here. This is more of a hard rock.
Get the fucking camera up, alright?
Don't have a fucking bowl next time.
Delete the footage. Delete the footage, bro.
Delete
the footage.
Again, okay? You wanna put the fucking bumpers up next time? I can go into the counter and tell the guy I can put bumpers up. It's only for kids 4 and under. Throw some freaking Copa Cause, okay? And throw that bowling ball down the damn lane, okay?
Alright,
okay, now pretend you're gonna do good, okay? Alright, Kais. Oh, shoot, here we go, man. You got this, bro. You're so good at bowling.
Is that good?
Don't ever even tell me to come bowling with you again, alright?
<That bad.
laughs> I'm gonna go get my money back for you, okay? And I'm gonna go donate it to a children's fund.
This is why I like being with mom.
We'll sit down in the corner and we'll play your Game Boy S, okay? Red version.
So I believe it's a tie game right now, but I'm done. Harris is going right here. He just needs one pin to win. You suck.
I beat you.
I almost had you.
You never had me. You never had your balls.
All right, guys, so Harris is victorious again in bowling. Maybe in Modesto.
Always.
Let's see if he can, if he's 3-0 today. Low key, if you get your claw into that bandana.
Yeah.
Oh, that Justice League pillow is dope.
Yeah, it's too hard. Oh, the watermelon.
If you get it stuck in the headband, it's lit.
Or if you just grab the whole. Wow. Congratulations. You played yourself.
A lot of people can't win claw machines. I can. Shout out to Harris. He got himself a hoverboard. How does it feel to be a part of the clan, fam? Even though...
Let me ride it for them, because they think I'm not good at it.
Oh, yeah.
Let me show them.
Well, I don't have one anymore, guys, until I told you guys about the one that they're working on for me. I'm getting my own custom board soon, so stay tuned. Oh, damn, you've come a long way since that first time you rode one.
I know, actually.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. Hella casual, all nonchalant. Imagine if you take that to Disneyland.
Lucky I don't think they'll let you.
Yeah, no, they won't. But I'm so freaking tired, man.
Oh, fucking Disneyland.
I barely got any sleep. I gotta go edit this vlog, man.
Yeah, and I got an hour and a half drive home right now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm listening to Justin Bieber and cry and drive home.
I've been working 8 days a week. I don't know what today is, honestly.
I don't
know
what it's today.
It's Friday. Friday. The weekends don't mean nothing to me, fam. Damn, you're just spinning. Oh, guys, so we got hit by a car today. So we were at the light, and somebody hit us, but it was all good. She was actually, I don't know, I think she was Afghan?
She's Afghan.
Yeah, she was Afghan. She and she actually knew my cousin, but there was no damage to Harris's car. And luckily, she didn't hit us at a fast pace, but there's no, like...
There's only these little, like, now my car has butt dimples.
Where?
See a little butt dimple right
yeah,
there?
Yeah, barely. Know? Oh, there.
Just from Leslie's play. Don't text and drive, kids. Don't text and
Well,
drive.
We don't know if she was texting and driving, but I mean, maybe she was.
Maybe she was. I don't know. It was a red light in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, so. We were at that red light for a minute, too. Yeah. Because remember, like, 10 seconds before that, I was like, dude, what's up with this light?
Yeah,
as long as everybody's safe, that's all that matters. You know? And yeah, any last words before we end the vlog, because the camera's gonna die. And I'm actually giving Harris the camera right now, and I'm gonna go buy a new one tomorrow. So, like I said earlier, so
I'm gonna vlog tomorrow. So
but you don't have a charger, fam. You have to go buy a charger.
Yeah, I'm gonna Best Buy tomorrow. I'm free in the morning.
If they don't have a charger, try to get one off Amazon. No, or I'll try to get one off Amazon.
Canon. They'll have it. Let me see what it looks like.
It's a G7X, man.
I know, but like Canon, the little thing is it has.
No, there's different battery sizes for different cameras.
Oh, you have the battery inside.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a sleeve. Yeah.
It's a rechargeable battery.
Yeah.
Anyway, so that's it for you guys. How many thumbs up should they get? Because we haven't asked them for thumbs up in a minute.
I think you guys can do 2,000.
No, let's get 3,000.
Let's get 3,000 on this? All right.
3,000 for the return home.
3,000.
Wait, did you do the arrow?
I did the arrow and I did dab.
Oh, damn.
That's the new-ish.
No, if they get 20,000, though, we're going to move in together.
Yes.
If you guys get 20,000 thumbs up, because this vlog's going to get at least 20,000 views. So if it gets 20,000 thumbs up, me and Harris are going to move in together.
I'll move to Los Angeles.
Yeah, we have to.
Yeah. Imagine those vlogs. Holy shizzle. Next level. We'll each have a vlog camera.
Yeah.
It'll be all bad. It'll be... Boyfriend versus boyfriend. Stop it, fam. Who made this, fam?
You gonna go hit the road? Text me when you get home, fam.
They call me Jack.
What?
hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more.
Okay, if this vlog does get 3,000 thumbs up, Harris has to come to LA in the next 2 weeks. That's
yes,
for sure.
100%.
But the 20,000 is maybe pushing it, but 3,000, I think we could do that
happens,
easy.
It happens.
All right, I'm going to give you back your hoverboard right now.
Tell you.
Oh, I think you're going to ride it. Okay. That's it, guys. What's good, bro?
Always wanted to meet you.
Well, nice what's to meet up, you, man. How you been, fam?
What's up, Crew TV? What's up, guys? How's it going?
Damn.